Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Tian Rivaldo, NPM 2074402I, class TPI2I. As I will present understanding of marine organism. Marine organism are a group living organism that carry out activities in wreck and produce in marine water. In marine organism, there are all living beings in the sea, both animals, plants or corals that live in it. The most abundant plants in the ocean are now a phytoplants. Another type of plants commonly found in the sea is algae, green algae. The breakthrough color of this plant is caused by chlorophyll. Red algae, tends by the pigment phycoerythrin, are the algae type of marine plants, and the mauve green algae species periforward are to call R. In contrast, brown algae are usually found in cold temperate climates, and on coral reef brown algae are often the damaged organism. Plants in the several characteristic, namely: number 1, these cattles; number 2, stomata open all the time; number 3, increased number of stomata; number 4, less rigid structures; number 5, this and the broad leaves on the plant's surface; number 6, air sacs; number 7, small root function so underwater can be spacious and dirty the leaves; number 8, light alert function so that there is no need to transport the plants; number 9, spacious root function to be able oxygen in the tanks. Zooplankton are the drifting animals and are usually small of water. They can grow to fairly large size. Marine animals that live on the seabed, for example, are lobster and slimes. These types of animal are commonly called betas. Some the characteristic of animals in the sea, namely: number 1, have a segmented body; number 2, hard to state point downwards; number 3, at the end of the antenna there are short hair; number 4, is browning hair; number 5, the hellduck's heart; number 6, has and forked tails. Network marine organism, marine and animals that do not depend on oxygen or wide movement so deadly can move free to process. As marine fish, marine reptile, marine animals sequel that dress the world. Nekton marine organism are marine animals that do not depend on oxygen or wide movement so that they can move free to and fro. Sex as marine fish, marine reptile, marine animals sequel and undress the world. Next 10 were given by Aaron Hicks in the 1008 night which comes from the Greek meaning swim. The sense is correlate nectology, and the trends one studies in is called nectologist. Next generally is plankton. Plants of carcass of nectar are the best materials of formation of marine minerals such as gas and petroleum after undergoing a long process in a price of thousands or even millions or years. Mungkin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.